Action News Sports, Monterey Amberjacks in action today on what turned out to be a beautiful day for baseball, really a perfect day. Action News Sports director, Drea Blackwell, throwing out the first pitch. Take a look at this. That's a thing of beauty right there. By the way, the catcher, Mike Furutani, on the receiving end of it, and meteorologist, Art Jarrett, a guy used to being in front of the camera, behind the camera for that one. Meanwhile, Amberjacks get an RBI single here, and they end up winning the game. 5-3, they get the W. They're playing really well this year. All right.